Hello, my name is Ahmet Selimoglu from Hamrony Science Academy. Let me tell you this. This project incorporates science, technology, engineering, and math in all of its components, and we'll go through each and every single one of them. Most muscles in our bodies are arranged in pairs, the biceps and the triceps. When the biceps contract, the triceps relax, and the arm moves up. When the opposite happens, the arm moves down. Our muscles are made up of bundles of fibers, each containing smaller bundles called myofibrils. These myofibrils have more bundles called filaments, which slide up or down to contract a muscle. Now that we know how muscles work, we'll need to create a prototype that represents a human hand. We'll use paper to represent the hand and straws to establish the skeleton. The strings will work as the muscles that pull in and release. When the strings are pulled, the fingers contract, and when released, paper springs back to its original shape. Arduino board that acts as a computer for the system. There are 5 servos mounted, each of which have a button that enables movement. This is the final product. The math is all in the programming. You put an input as X. The function generates it as Y. The function could also be used as an if and else statement, which I used in the program. The program states that if the button is pressed, then the servo will spin 180 degrees. If the button is not pressed, then the servo will go back to zero. Math plays a big role in this because math enables the logic for the system. The angle of 180 degree spin allows a maximum movement of strength.